こんにちは。 Do you like tongue twisters? Today we are going to learn about Japanese tongue twisters or 早口言葉 which literally means fast mouth words. Saying tongue twisters in Japanese is fun, and if you learn some, you can impress your friends with your new skill. Just like in English.You shouldn't think deeply about the meaning of Japanese tongue twisters because they were just made to sound silly. Today's Japanese tongue twister is 赤パジャマ、青パジャマ、黄パジャマ。 It means red pajamas, blue pajamas, yellow pajamas. Let's try it together. Repeat after me. 赤パジャマ、
赤パジャマ、
青パジャマ、
青パジャマ、
黄パジャマ、
黄パジャマ。
赤パジャマ、青パジャマ、黄パジャマ。
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 Could you say it?Next week, we will learn another Japanese tongue twister. Until then, keep practicing the one we learned today. For more Japanese lessons, be sure to subscribe our channel. それでは、次の授業でまた会いましょうね。
また